Here's how you upload and playback a video using MUX in 60 seconds. First, log into your MUX dashboard and create a new access token. This will allow you to make an authenticated request to the MUX API. Once you have the token, copy it and head on over to an API Explorer application. I'm using Bruno here. The request should use basic authentication. Set the username to your access token and the password to the secret key to make the request. You're going to make a post request to the MUX assets endpoint. Set the body to include the public URL to the video that you have stored somewhere, S3, Google Drive, and so on. Here, I'm also setting the playback policy to public and encoding tier to baseline for free encoding. Now click send. We can see that the asset is already preparing. Back in the MUX dashboard, click on assets and you'll be able to see that your new video is now visible. If you scroll down, you can find some embed code under the build tab that you can use to play this video back. I'll just pop over to a code sandbox and add this embed code so we can see that the video is ready to go. And that's it. You just uploaded and played back your first video with MUX. Wait. That's cool and all, but why stream with MUX in the first place? Well, because we take care of all the annoying stuff it takes to build video from scratch, ensuring the best video performance while still providing the flexibility developers need. So you can do things like create a custom player that fits your brand, build in automatic thumbnails and GIFs, as well as scrollable storyboards and AI-powered captions. Finally, get all the performance data you could ever want. We also provide flexible pricing to meet your needs. Here are some of the companies who built video integrations with MUX.
We researched a few different options and MUX was the best as far as cost. And we realized, it's actually really developer friendly. We've integrated it deeper into the platform. So now all the video in the platform is powered by MUX.
Head over to our docs to learn more or check out some of the developer chats or customer stories on our channel to get inspired.